Assignments in Sakai, grade offline. We started the course site in Assignments. Now take a look, there's a lot of information on the screen. I want to look at the reaction paper number 1, so I click on Grade, and the students' names are displayed. Here's where I can grade individual students one at a time. So you'll see there's the student's paper submission, and I can type comments or add an attachment. However, many are going to want to download all and grade in bulk. So that's where you find your download link. And for the purposes of this tutorial, I'm going to select all the options to download. Feedback attachments, the grade file, the student submission, etc. Once you click download, you'll be asked to save a zip file to your desktop. Let's open it. This is on a Mac. You'll see the students' names. You can ignore the instructor folder. And you'll see a grades.csv file. This is where we will enter the grade for the assignments. And then this is what you'll see in each student's folder. Comments is where you put comments. Feedback is where you can post an attachment. The submission is where the student submitted a paper. And the timestamp tells you kind of in a cryptic way when that submission was made. You'll want to follow a 3-step process. Read the papers, add your own comments, save as, and then repeat the process for all of the other students. Here I'm using Word, I'm inserting comments and adding my feedback. You may have another method that works just as well for you. However, when you're done, you're going to save as, and now we're going to navigate to the feedback folder. This is where you will save your comments. You may want to give it a new name. I've put my initials on the end of the reaction paper, and save. The next step is to enter the student grades into the CSV file. I've got Excel open, and this is what I see. I add in the passing grades, and then I save as the same name, grades.csv. I want to replace it. Click OK, and the next step is to upload all your assignments into Sakai. To do that, the first thing you'll need to do is take your folder with all of the materials and zip it. You can right mouse click on it in a Mac and say compress. The next thing we're going to want to do is to remove any special characters and spaces. Now we're ready to upload. We go back to the assignment, upload all, and this time it's important. I'm just going to upload the grade file and my feedback attachments. I'm going to release to students. So I navigate toward that zip file. And it's important to note that it's going to upload to the corresponding structure that exists. Go ahead and upload. And now we can see what the student sees. So we'll go to assignments. And as a student, I can see what's been returned, what hasn't been started. When I click on reaction paper, I see my grade. And then there's the instructor feedback to me. Now, there's also a term paper, and this has a point value. There's some inline comments, and then there's my attachment. Now, I've linked this to the gradebook, so you can watch our gradebook video if you're interested, but automatically my grade also displays in the gradebook. It's as simple as that. This video showed how to download and grade offline, how to zip and upload online, and reminded you that you've got a great style. Figure out how you want to do it and just repeat it for best results. Thanks for watching, and be sure to check out our other Sakai tutorials.